Hello everybody, I am Brayman19 and welcome to part 26 of our 100% journey in LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. This is episode 5, chapter 2, Escape from Echo Base. We need to get 10 mini kits and the red brick. We've already got your Jedi, so let's go ahead and get to work. I feel like this one's going to be kind of fun, I think. Jango Fett. Yeah, I'm surprised I don't have any mini kits at all for this one, honestly. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. Chapter 2, Escape from Echo Base. Let's go. Alright. Yeah. I need an R2 unit. Yes, give me the R2. And then they give me TC-14. Okay. You know what? You're here for a reason. Let's get you to work. Yeah, look at all that money. I've already got 61,000. I probably have enough already to get the true Jedi. Okay, 76,000 now. Of course, we're using Fast Force 2. There we go. There's all that. Build this. Yep, that I have invincibility turned on, so that's not going to hurt me. Also have blaster or bolt deflect or whatever it's called. Yeah. Oh, I guess I need to shoot it. There we go. Yes. Okay, come over here. Nice, okay. I didn't need to shake anything else out. I don't think this does anything. I mean, it acts like it wants to do something, but just sits there and makes hot cocoa, so. That gives you a little bit of coin. Like, congratulations, you figured this little piece out. All right, let's put that there. Let that dance. Let me out the door. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Let's go right first. All right. Yep, that's a double score zone. There's the second mini kit. There we go, that's how it goes. Alright, that opens this up so he can... Oh, it kicked me off. And boom. Okay. Let's go off and on out here. I'm gonna build this just for the fun of it. Bad. Let's keep going. 199,000 studs already. There we go. This. Not bad. This one's next. This guy. Okay, we got one skeleton, two skeletons. Everybody get on. Thank you, skeletons. I rescue you from the ice. You help me. Let's get out of here. Alright. Give me the protocol droid. What do we see out here? Not a lot, really. R2. Build, 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 build. Let's grab all this. Build this. And voila, mini kit number 4. Let's keep going. Run, 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 run. Come here, you. No, too far. Got that one. This way. There that goes. Destroy that. There's a mini kit in there. That's number 6. Okay. Is that all of them? No, but it's all right. Let's push this down here. Change over to a Jedi. Here we go. Nice. Well, technically he's a Sith now because he's red. He's got the red stuff. Yeah. Come on. There we go. Got it that time. There's another one. That's number 7. See, they come along pretty quick here. Is there anything up there I need? That. And let's go build the other one too, just so I can say I've got it both built. Let's there we go, I want that. Seriously. All right, let's go. Protocol droid, TC-14, let's go. Alright. Build the bomb. There we go. Let's go. Run. Up through here. We're going to have a little bit of fun with this one. We don't have to do this. But I think it would be fun. Well, you have to go up, but you don't. Shoot. I missed them. By the way, we're at 401,000 right now. I feel like a bowling pin here. Aw, come on. Give me a break, man. I was close. Need a big old fat player. R2's bigger. Yeah, let's let him run do it. There we go. Just let the droid do it. There you go. Double score zone. Let me through. This double score zone. Everything's times 16 right now. How do you not take advantage of this? I mean, a normal gold is worth how much? Yeah, 487. Right, a gold will take what? 1600. It's better than a blue, like a normal blue. Nothing in there. All right. Good job. Let's go. Anything else in here? Eh. Okay. Nope, can't do that. Let's send you down here. There we go, we can just both get on the other side. Here we go. Go, let's all run through. No, I don't want to go in there yet. Let's try this. Okay. Am I missing? Okay, only two. Alright. Let's go left first. What's in here? Oh, wait, what's this? Ooh. Little Annie. What happens if I do this? Oh, it like shook it up like a snow globe. Ha, cool. I guess this is where I get to ride Tauntauns. I don't know. Anything over there? Nope, okay. I do wish I could break the other bubble, though. Alright, so there's that. Let's go to the other side. Let's use R2. Pull that. Do it again. I think you gotta line up all those colors. There it is. Yep, and that opened up that. Oh, you can see it's like the red, white thing. And then there's a green, yellow one. Yeah, okay. That one's on the first try. Nice. So there's a... There's one down there. Let's go. Come on. Yeah. Cruising. All right, let's go. Let's grab this one. There's 10 of 10. And there's the red brick. No, I don't have to do all that. Never mind. Okay. Let's do this side. Up we go. Build this. And let's build this. I'm the evil Jar Jar. You see, that's this is Sith Jar Jar, by the way. Sith beings. So there you go. All right, fast build unlocked. We're definitely gonna get that. Set total is like 600,000. So go ahead and throw that on there. Plus another 200,000, or plus another 100,000, or 500,000 total, I think. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's a little snow speeder. Go ahead and give me 400,000 there. Plus the mini kit gives me 100,000. Nice. Alright guys, that's going to end this one right here. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Maybe check out Discord, and I will see you all next time.